Hi, my name is Tanika Kennedy. When a friend of mine told me you were looking for future directors, agents, and producers in the entertainment industry, I got really excited because that's the direction I'm heading in. And when I heard it was based on a competition for an assistant, I knew it was a perfect fit because I'm an expert at being an assistant and I know I could win this kind of competition. Being a power in this industry is something I will achieve. But I believe I've been training my entire life for this moment. DeKalb, Illinois, a suburb of Chicago, is where I call home. Surrounded by friends and family, here is where I nurtured my beliefs and honed my skills in preparation for a Hollywood career. I spent half my time in Freeport, Illinois, as an assistant in my mom's real estate firm. She's also president of the Illinois Landlord Association. And the other half of my time, 2 hours away in Chicago, where I'm the host and senior producer of the internet TV show Entertainment Chicago. I should be on this show because when it comes to a competition, I'm a predator. I'm intelligent, fair, and driven, but make no mistake about it, winning for me is everything. I'm used to being around cameras, so I can ignore that, but I think I would be the nation's early favorite because each episode, I will be the hardest worker, the loyalest teammate, and the creativest thinker. I made that word up. In Chicago, I deal with the owners of hundreds of nightclubs, restaurants, and theaters. Basically, I massage the city's biggest egos. I learned that from my mom. My mom is the ultimate competitor. She has qualified for and competed in the Hawaii Ironman Triathlon twice. When I was younger, I did a youth triathlon. Even though I was the very last person out of the water, which is the first phase of competition, I passed every single person in the bike and run to win the race. Mom operates the same way in business and demands that level of excellence from me. But I also have a very goofy side. When I'm with my girlfriends, the world is once again a playground. It's always an adventure. I never forget that friendship is more than just fun and games, though. We're there for each other, period. Reality shows are about human beings, and my moral and spiritual convictions never allow me to lose sight of that. I will win, but I will do so feeling proud that I won with integrity. My grandma and grandpa will be watching. My brothers and sister will be watching. And at the end of the day, those are the people I go home to. My grandma and grandpa are truly the people I aspire to be. They are the most compassionate, giving, and hardest working people I will ever encounter, I'm sure. And finally, my ex-boyfriend. The ex part takes away from the true meaning of our relationship. It's a love and a friendship that will transcend labels and time. My future takes me to LA, and because of that, our road has split. For now. Thank you for watching my story, and I hope to see you in LA soon. I'm Tanika Kennedy.